Christmas present!
What's that about?
Mates are acting really weird. What's with all the commotion?
Huh? Oh my, didn't anyone tell you?
We received the news from England just a moment ago!
It's your sister, can you believe it? She's finally coming home for a visit!
That's why they're acting weird. Duchess is coming back! It sure feels good to be back.
How's my little pumpkin?
We missed you so much, sweetie.
I missed you the most.
Huh? Welcome home, miss.
Right this way, pumpkin. We've got everything ready for you.
Here, what about me?
Yummy. Chef's tea tastes just as delicious as I remember.
Of course it does. So, how's school going?
Trophy I won in the annual fly swatting contest.
Congratulations.
And this one I got from the Queen for being the prettiest girl in London.
I have one just like it.
Once again, you've outshone everyone else in the running.
You even outshone me. At first, I was excited that she was coming home. But I haven't even had a chance to talk to her. And now that she's here, it's like I don't exist. I just want to see my sister.
Can you see me now? Don't worry, Sugar. I promise that we'll have plenty of time to spend together, just you and me.
I knew you'd come see me! Everything is gonna be just like it used to be! Oh yeah, and you know what else? I'm the smartest and most popular girl in the whole city!
That's because you're a Morbux.
Well, except there are these three other girls.
What other girls?
You know, the Powerpuff Girls.
Nobody outshines a Morbux.
They think they're so cool, always saving the day.
I saw them today flying into town. They were going even faster than I was.
I know! All they ever do is show off. Look at me, I'm a Powerpuff, and I'm so special because I have superpowers.
Sounds to me like it's high time somebody put those little brats in their place.
Yeah, but how?
Tell me, what is it that we have more of than anyone else around, even the Powerpuff Girls?
Good looks? No, wait. We've got more money than them!
That's right! And we're gonna use all that money to get even with the Powerpuffs!
Just like Daddy taught us!
How can Mojo take over the world when the Powerpuff Girls always getting in the way?
Sounds like you've got a problem!
Who are you people up there?
We are friends who feel the same way you do.
About the Powerpuffs, that is. What's that smell? It reeks!
How dare you insult Mojo in his own secret hideout!
Look what happened to my beautiful lunch! It is ruined.
Mr. Jojo, with our resources and your intellect, we think we can defeat the Powerpuffs.
Mojo never works with smelly humans.
I don't trust them. I am not interested.
Show him the package.
Yes, right away, ma'am.
What is this?
I prefer oranges to bananas.
No, wait! Gold is also good!
I trust this will be sufficient.
Mojo reluctantly accepts.
I suppose that means we have a deal.
This chump doesn't even know he's just a pawn in our master plan!
Silly humans, I do not even have a master plan.
All the pieces are now in place.
Professor! Mojo's attacking the city!
Quickly! Let's call in the Powerpuffs!
Go get him, girls!
Taking over the world!
Mojo, this is Morbux 1. Go after Blossom first.
Roger that, boss. It is missile time!
Hey!
should Mojo do now?
A rapid fire attack with Mojo mini shots.
I could have thought of that. Get
not work the way we planned?
Sis, what's going on? The monkey got totally whooped!
That's exactly what I wanted. Huh? Don't worry, little sister. Thanks to Mojo, I have all the information I need. Let's get this data back to Morbuck's labs!
Right away, miss!
A second here. Since when do we have a secret research center?
Is everything ready? Is what ready?
Yes, the testing phase is complete. We should be able to produce a prototype shortly, but it requires a lot of power, so the suit can only be used for a maximum of 3 minutes.
That's all I need for what I have planned. Now let's get that prototype up and running.
What happened to the rest of the team?
Well, that was super easy. Let's go home.
Not so fast, girls. Don't forget about me.
Who are you?
Nobody special. Just a regular girl with beauty and a whole lot of brains. Not to mention a ton of money. It's time someone taught you what real power is. And I'm just the person to do it. Hope you're ready.
Wait a sec. Your outfit looks just like ours.
Except for the crown. That's just weird.
Huh? Do what? You want to fight us? But it's 3 against 1.
Well, then this ought to even the odds.
Watch where you're pointing that thing!
I was watching, couldn't you tell?
We've had just about enough. Hurricane Hammer!
Now you're in trouble.
Fun, but now it's game over.
We're ready for you, Mojo.
Okay, here I go.
You blossom!
Oh, great!
Uh-oh.
Look out below! Hey, you are getting in my way!
Morbuck Supercharge!
Now get ready! Superstar! We should do it again sometime. It was nice working with you.
Huh? That was strange.
A few days later.
Oh, Pumpkin, do you really have to go so soon?
Wait, why are you leaving already? Can't you stay a little longer?
I've got to get back to school. If you want to see me in the meantime, just turn on the TV. Well, here I go, everyone.
But why the TV?
It's weird. We still don't even know who she was.
That doesn't matter. As long as she helped us get rid of Mojo.
Are you sure?
Yeah, totally. Well, let's see what's on.
Once again, a beautiful morning was destroyed when that maniacal monkey Mojo Jojo went on yet another rampage. The downtown core suffered significant damage before our local heroes, the Powerpuff Girls, arrived to save the day. Unfortunately, they required help from a mysterious new crime fighter. In an amazing display of power, she was able to vanquish Mojo and rescue the Powerpuff Girls from danger, all in under 3 minutes flat. Reports claim the Morbox Corporation is responsible for the technology that gave the girl her incredible abilities. So today, this city owes a debt of gratitude to the hard work of everyone in the Morbox family.
The Morbox?
Oh, the Morbox! Weren't you even listening?
I should have known.
That is a surprise. Now there are 4 Powerpuff Girls instead of 3.
That's a good Pumpkin!
You're showing how it's done!
So the whole time her plan was to find a way to make the Powerpuff Girls look bad in front of everyone? Guess you were right, Big Sis. Nobody outshines the Morbox.
Hmm.
for an older brother. We'd hang out all the time, and I'd get to meet all his cool friends.
Believe me, older brothers are a pain. If it was up to me, I'd live alone with my grandmother like Bubbles. I'd have a huge bedroom all to myself, and I'd be able to eat dinner in peace, because there'd be no one to steal the food off my plate.
We need you, girls! Transformation time!
Trading faces!
I done told you stay off in my land! That there truck has been polluting up my property!
Huh? Look at it all down there! You should know better!
I'm sorry.
You see, Fuzzy? Problem solved.
I done told you I don't like people on my land!
Saying you were hit so hard that it knocked your personalities into somebody else's head?
Blossom is inside Buttercup's body, Bubbles is inside Blossom's body, and Buttercup is in Bubbles?
That gives me a headache.
How do you think we feel?
You gotta switch us back!
And fast!
Well, sure, but I think this is gonna take some time.
No kidding.
Ken's right. It'll take a while to figure out what's going on, so why don't you three head home?
What?
But which home are we supposed to go to?
My house or Bubbles' house?
Now I'm even more confused.
Wait a sec. Buttercup has a big brother, doesn't she?
I can finally see what it's like to have a cute little sister.
Bubbles doesn't have any brothers or sisters at all.
Awesome. So it's settled. We're gonna switch family.
I hope my sister likes me.
Let's do it.
Here goes. I think this is how Buttercup walks. You are back!
Hey, so how did practice go?
He's super cool!
How many goals you score today, champ? 10, 15, 100? Guess you take after me, don't ya?
I think I'm gonna really like it here.
Okay, Bubbles, you gotta act like Blossom. Bossy. Yeah, I gotta try to be bossy.
What took ya? Weren't you worried about your action figures?
Of course I don't mind. It gave me time to play with them.
Aw, she's such a little cutie.
Well, one thing's for sure. It's a heck of a lot bigger than my place.
Okay, so now if I want to fit in, I gotta act all girly like Bubbles would.
I'm home! Darn skirt.
Did you have a nice day, dear?
Woohoo! It's as big as a soccer field.
Bubbles? What's gotten into you?
I've never encountered such an acute personality shift before.
We gotta keep working to find an antidote.
Maybe this'll do it.
Whoa, check out Buttercup's dad. He looks just like a real superhero.
What's wrong, Buttercup? You sick? You're never gonna go pro if you don't eat up!
Sure, Dad.
Here you go. Let me show you how it's done. Too slow, kiddo!
Yeah, nice one, bro!
It's not so bad getting teased when your big brother is so cool! Too bad the younger brother is such a brat!
Hey, Blossom got more Mr. Octopus dogs than me!
No, Casey, they're equal.
But look at her plate! I want more wieners!
Here, have mine!
You really mean it?
That's what we call share.
It's probably some kind of trick.
Blossom's family is so nice. My granny's way more strict.
Wow, look at all this stuff. Way fancier than the food at home.
At home? But Bubbles, you are at home, remember?
Oh, yeah, I knew that. I must have forgot because I'm so hungry.
Then please eat up. Have as much as you like.
Woohoo! Awesome!
Are you all right?
Oh, sorry. I guess I got carried away.
No
Jojo, do you give or what?
Yeah, I give! It's the move Galactic Man used on the Bob Monster in episode 9!
Okay, now try this one!
Nice move, son! But it looks like she's still laughing!
Let's get her!
Don't they ever stop wrestling? I feel like a pretzel!
Here you are, girls!
Hooray for strawberry cake! Huh? You gave Blossom a bigger piece!
No, Casey, they're exactly the same.
We'll see! I bet you she didn't use a ruler like I told her to.
If you want, we could always trade.
Then again, maybe I made a mistake. No, the other piece looks bigger. No, wait, I think it's this.
Does it always take this long to eat?
Look at all this space!
Bubbles, what's the matter with you?
I can see we must learn to calm our wild spirit with meditation.
My knees are killing me.
Your knees are nothing. When your mind is at peace, you shall feel no pain.
Ow.
Glad the wrestling's over.
Sorry. I thought you were,
What's your problem? It's just me.
How come you're being so nice to me today? Are you sure you're not getting sick or something?
No, I feel fine.
Hey, we should have a slumber party tonight.
Yeah, that sounds like fun.
Boys, milk is good for you.
You got it. Why is everybody in their underwear?
Time to practice some new moves. Come on, you.
At least put on some clothes.
Galactic Man Super Mega Kick.
She kicks like a mule.
Yeah. Nobody gets away from Galactic Man.
I changed my mind about wanting a sister.
You better tell us how to get back to normal.
Well, let's see.
It's kind of tricky.
I don't know how.
You don't?
See one option. We gotta reenact exactly what happened before.
Okay!
Told you this here's my land.
Ours.
It is not. It's my land.
Girls, are you okay?